Christmas is almost here. It's the most wonderful time of the year. That means it's the season for cookies. Grandma's sugar cookies, my favorites. It's also the time to enjoy a fire in front of the fireplace. Ah, a toasty warm fire, even if it was 70 degrees in Nashville yesterday. It's also the season for keeping up with friends. 39 points, all right. Christmas is also the time for reading. I can't put this new murder mystery down. Just wish I could figure out who did it. Christmas is also the season for gifts. This is from Amy and me. I wonder what we got her. Christmas is also the season for family. Christmas is the season of neighborhood get-togethers, children's musicals at church, and manger scenes. Most of all, it's celebrating the birth of the baby in the manger. This will be my last video blog of 2011. I want to express my sincere appreciation for your support in stopping by to watch these. The book doesn't come out until April 3rd, 2012. That means it won't be a stocking stuffer this year, but you can check it out online and even do a pre-order. It won't charge your card until after the book ships. Thanks again for coming by, and I want to wish you a Merry Christmas.